Jackson police need your help locating these suspects. They say the drivers of these two vehicles attempted to drive off with a trailer and skid loader from the city's parks and maintenance facility on Bullard Street. Both trucks are Ford F-Series. Anyone with information about this car is willing to call the Crime Stoppers.